As we observe the wild hand, it looks around for a new victim. Thankfully, the camera's hidden from its view. It's so dumb it doesn't even see this camera. And it strikes.